All right, so welcome. I'm Madame Bonnell. I'm here with several students who are participating on the French Exchange, which happens every other year here at Hopewell Valley, and we're going to take an opportunity to talk to them about their experience. First, I would like to introduce Monsieur Marc Bousky, who is here from the school, and he's going to tell you a little bit about himself and their program.
Yes, I am a biology teacher, and I mainly talk in French. But sometimes I have some of these students, and I teach in English as well, because they belong to a European class, which means they need to study topics in English, in European language, I mean. So we study some articles taken from scientific magazines, English or American magazines, like Nature or American Scientist. And so they have to study it and to understand.
That sounds really challenging. Right now we'd like to have the students introduce themselves, and we'll start off on my right.
I'm Chiara Nodari, and my French exchange partner is Cédric.
I'm Manon Chantre. I'm a student in the high school Saint Thomas d'Aquin. I'm 17, and my American partner is Rachel Atkins.
I'm Marie-Edouard. I'm 17. I am in the high school Saint Thomas d'Aquin, and my American partner is Maya Amina.
And I'm Maya, and May is my partner. I am a junior at this school, and that's it.
All right, Maya, let's start with you. Okay. What prompted you to participate in the exchange?
I love to travel and I love learning about new cultures, so this was a great opportunity for me not only to see France for the first time and get to know French culture, but it was also a good chance for me to practice my French because I would like to continue it in the future as well.
Great. Maya, can you tell me what courses have you enjoyed visiting here at the school?
I have most enjoyed the English class because my teacher is very nice and she loves with the pupils. I have enjoyed the French because I can help her, and it was very nice.
Okay. Chiara, can you tell us a little bit about your experience and how is that going for you?
It's been really awesome, especially to see like the reactions of the French students to things we do differently here, like our crazy choir class, for example. It's been really fun just to hang out and talk to them about what their life is like and what they think of our life here.
Okay, Manon. Can you tell me, have you traveled much? Do French students enjoy traveling to the different countries?
Yeah, I love traveling. I have been in New York last year and visit this city. It was amazing, and every French student were so happy and so excited to be there. It's just awesome.
Thank you so much. We do have a pen pal exchange, I understand, at the middle school. Mahe, were you able to participate in the pen pal exchange? I believe it happens in Cinquième.
In London?
No. Nous échangeons des correspondances avec les élèves en Cinquième.
Oh.
On écrit des emails, je pense.
Oh, yeah.
Est-ce que tu as participé?
I think oui, je crois qu'on avait écrit des lettres, mais je m'en souviens pas trop.
Ah bon, d'accord. Madame, were you able to participate in that?
I was not in the same middle school. I was in another one, so I didn't.
Okay. Maya, were you part of that or?
Yeah, in the eighth grade I had a pen pal and we exchanged for about like 3 months and then we lost contact.
Okay. We're hoping to continue that so that students will be able to meet their partners when they come to the high school. Manon, is there anything else you would like to see before you go?
Oh, I would like to see DC, okay. Just the White House and some stuff like that.
Yes? Would you like to do or see anything before you go, Maya?
I think I would like to go another time to New York because I love this city.
Yes, I think you are going to a different section of the city.
Yeah, in the South
time.
Monday.
Yes. What are the American students looking forward to seeing when they go to France, Kiara?
Well, Lyon, because I've never been, and also Paris, because I was there a few years back, and it's a gorgeous, gorgeous city, probably one of the best in the world, and just so much culture. It's so different when you go there and you really feel it. I'm really excited to feel that again.
Okay, Maya, what about you?
Yeah, I'd really like to go see Paris as well. I've never been to France, so all of it would just be very exciting for me to see.
What can, Manon and Maya, what can you recommend that the American students see in your area? In Lyon?
Le Vieux Lyon. It's a beautiful neighborhood. They're just an old city with buildings which are very nice.
Qu'est-ce que nous devons absolument manger en France, Mahe?
I think.
Vous pouvez répondre en français parce qu'on veut un peu écouter le français.
On peut aller dans les bouchons lyonnais où ils servent la nourriture typique de Lyon.
Bon.
Lyon est supposé être la capitale mondiale de la gastronomie.
De la gastronomie, c'est ce que nous avons entendu. Alors, Kiara, est-ce que tu as envie de manger quelque chose de particulier en France?
Mais j'aime tout qu'il y a dans les boulangeries et les fromages. Parce que le fromage n'est pas trop bon ici, mais en France, le fromage, c'est superbe.
Bon, Maya?
Je veux manger beaucoup de chocolat qui, car le chocolat en aux États-Unis ne sont pas très délicieux. Mais en Europe, c'est très, très, très délicieux.
Bon, alors les Françaises, vous avez vu nos pom-poms, les filles qui font les pom-poms? Bon, est-ce que vous pensez que les Françaises aimeraient avoir les pom-poms à leurs écoles?
Oui.
On pense en français, évidemment.
Les pom-pom girls sont très célèbres dans les films. On les voit surtout dans les films en France. Et ça fait rêver toutes les petites filles de devenir une pom-pom girl.
Ouais, c'est vrai, Maë? Ouais. Vous avez des opinions là-dessus?
Oui. Il y a beaucoup de films qui les montrent et on a souvent envie d'y aller juste pour voir ça. Et...
Bon. Nous avons beaucoup de sport ici au lycée. Trouvez-vous que c'est une bonne idée ou non?
Je pense que c'est une bonne idée d'avoir autant de sport, de pouvoir proposer autant de choses. En France, on n'a pas des équipes scolaires. On a des clubs qui sont à côté. Mais on ne fait rien avec le lycée au point de vue du sport.
Bon, alors Maë, quel sport pratiquent les Françaises?
Dans l'école ou...
Oui, quand vous êtes jeune, plus ou moins.
Dans l'école, on ne peut pas pratiquer énormément de sport. Mm-hmm. Mais au lycée, on pratique la GRS, l'acro-gym. On a fait de la natation, de la course, du cirque.
Bon. Et les clubs de sport qui sont populaires en France sont généralement quoi?
Bah, vu que c'est des clubs extérieurs, il n'y a pas spécialement de clubs plus aimés que d'autres.
Bon, d'accord. Autre chose, est-ce que vous pensez revenir aux États-Unis? Encore une fois, Nana.
Je pense que je reviendrai. Peut-être pas sur la côte est, mais les États-Unis, c'est très grand et je pense que j'aimerais découvrir la côte ouest, les montagnes rocheuses, etc.
Bon, alors Maë?
Exactement pareil, des villes comme Los Angeles, Vegas.
Vegas. Bon, alors je veux vous remercier tous. Alors, Monsieur Bousselet, est-ce que vous avez d'autres choses à dire avant de terminer notre interview?
Alors moi, c'est le contraire d'elle, puisque moi, je suis d'abord allé sur la côte ouest, ouais. Mm-hmm. Et donc là, je découvre la côte est, qui me paraît peut-être plus proche de l'Europe que la côte ouest. Mm-hmm. Donc, on retrouve un petit peu nos racines ici.
Bon, alors, merci à vous tous pour les interviews et à la prochaine.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.